all the praise and worship. Sister Alice, come back up here with me. We want all of those who want to unite with the church. Now, we're going to have you come right here to the front of the stage here, and we're going to come down there. So all of those that want to unite with the church this morning, come on down and stand with us. We're going to welcome them. Stand with them when they're going through situations and circumstances. Whatever is going on in their lives, that it's not just, okay, we got some more folks to do stuff. It's that we got more folks that we got to care for. And that's what the family does. We care. Our family's growing and expanding. We praise God for that. So these have told us that they want to join with the church. And I'd like for you, Clinton Church of God, stand up. Everybody stand with us. Now, I need somebody that's got one of those cell phones that can take a picture. It's probably everybody in the place, right? I need somebody to get a picture or two, okay? All right. Church, Clinton Church of God, you accept the responsibility of caring for these as a part of our family. You can answer by saying, yes, we do.
Yes.
Do you take on the responsibility of praying for them, standing with them through difficult and through wonderful times, rejoicing with those that rejoice and weeping with those that weep? Do you accept the responsibility of caring for them as members of the Clinton Church of God?
Yes.
You can say, we do.
Yes.
Now, do you freely join with us this morning as a part of the Clinton Church of God? You can say, we do.
Yes, we do.
And any reason why you want to do that? Anybody want to say why they want to do that? Sister Mary, Alice, she got the microphone there.
The first time I came, a lot of you know, I came through the food pantry. Been coming there, you know, fell on hard times. We all been there.
Yes.
And it was, matter of fact, Steve, which is not one of them hit me. And here, I look forward to coming to church. I can't wait to Sundays. You know, I can't wait to Wednesdays. I end up being busy on those days. But at the end of the day, you can feel it when you even pull in this parking lot. You know, and I've never felt that. I've never felt the movement that this church has. And I am honored and proud that you accept us.
Yes, sir, Brother Scott. Now, I'm preaching this one.
I might cry.
Well, that'll be all right.
I want to thank everybody that has reached out to my family. Man, this feels so welcome here. Thank you so much for the cards and the letters and the prayers that I received. It means so much. Thank you.
Amen. I just want to say that I'm thankful to find a church to where I can worship with all my heart and serve God. Serve God with all my heart. And I'm thankful.
I want to thank each and every one. You all have welcomed us. We didn't know anyone when we came. And you all have just opened up your hearts, opened up the doors, and just said, come on in. And I feel home. And that right there is a blessing, when you feel home. And thank you.
I thank you for accepting us, letting us join. We look forward to coming. So we look forward to being a part of this church. Many, many years, and we thank you. Would you bow your head to us, Father? Thank you. It does our heart good to know. Evangelizing and winning others to Christ. Thank you, Almighty God. In Jesus' name. And the church said, amen.
Amen.
Now, they're going to play some music. I did not ask you to walk around just a few moments ago because I wanted to come up here and greet them. So, they're going to play some music. And while they're doing that, I want you to greet. Now, I don't know if you want a fist bump, elbow bump. I don't know what you want to do. I'm going to hug next, okay? All right? Because I believe that my God's a healing God. Amen. Amen. Amen.